Hi, I'm Patricia with KE2 Solutions. Using the KE2 Service tool to access controllers that are connected to a KE2 Edge Manager is the easiest way to utilize the app for sites you will visit often. Even if you've used the KE2 Edge Manager to connect to the Smart Access portal, utilizing the Edge Manager with the app is a great tool for while you're on site. First, go to the Settings app on your phone. Then, under the Wi-Fi, choose the KE2 Edge Manager that's on the site. If you have never accessed this Edge Manager, please review the QuickStart guide Q572 for the startup process. Now you have a Wi-Fi connection to the Edge Manager. So all you have to do is launch the app and all connected devices and wireless sensors will show up on your phone or tablet. Click on any controller to view system operation and menus for the setpoints and logs. Be sure to check out video 142, which shows a closer look at the various menus and screens available on the KE2 Service tool. And please subscribe for notification of newly released videos from KE2Therm. For more information, please visit our website or contact our technical support line.